Now in Yorkshire, the latest regional news and sport from Calendar.